Wieczór. Panie i panowie. And there you have it. That was my Polish. That was about as much Polish as you're going to hear from me tonight. You might hear a little bit more from him over there, Andrew Kaczynski. I'm bringing a Polish son home to his people. But we started off with my friend Richard Harvey 35 years ago. Him, Nick Gladysmith, and I started making music together, and we became friends, and we're still doing it. The music part. How's the friendship part going? Okay. Alright, all good. Next thing we're going to do, we're going to go back way, way, way in time for me, and we're going to go and remember my great, dear, very missed friend, Tony Scott, who was one of the first people who wanted to give me a job in Hollywood, except I didn't have a career, and his producer said, Hans who? So, didn't get the job. But a few years later, Tony came to me about Crimson Tide, and he said, let's write something for choirs, and I love choirs. And our producers hated the idea. And so for 2 weeks we fought, and of course Tony won. And so tonight we're going to present to you with the wonderful Czech National Choir. We're going to make a wonderful, well, we're going to try to come up with something wonderful with Crimson Tide. Plus, I think there'll be some surprises coming from the drama section. So just keep your eyes open. Maybe.